We have white wheat, rye, sourdough, raisin.
We're struggling to finding, you know, catering help and, you know, maybe more skilled labor in the kitchen.
Halfway through one of the busiest tourism seasons, the restaurant industry is still struggling to keep up with customer demand as the worker shortage continues. To keep up with this increased volume by avoiding long wait times and keeping their customers happy, restaurants like CT's Deli and Rhinelander look to find alternative solutions.
We did start a new build your own sandwich bar so that if the line's too long for, you know, the kitchen to make it, then you can go through the line, get a salad.
Even as Jasinski adapts to new consumer trends, it remains difficult for her staff to keep up with growing demands.
Employees are the ones, that really, take the stress of it.
Another local restaurant, the Rhinelander Family Restaurant, is looking everywhere they can for new servers to hire.
Really, we work like dogs because we don't have enough servers to cover the floor to work comfortably.
Blasky suspects her trouble finding workers is due to unemployment benefits, but even as employment runs out, employees are still hard to find.
I have seen no applications come in. Most of the people that we've hired have come from inside sources, like the owner knew them or my babysitter.
Until they see applications, restaurants continue to ask customers to remain patient and understanding.
You know, do you hire more because the volume's going to sustain, is going to, you know, going to keep going, or is it because of the vaccine, everyone came out? We're kind of at that point of, you know, where do we go from here?
Reporting in Rhinelander, Lily Zoller, Newswatch 12.